Are you kidding me? Hey guys, apparently I lost the video recording.
What's that you're smoking? Those aren't your usual cigarettes.
Guys, I just lost the video recording.
I told Dick I was tired of my usual brand.
Okay, I'll explain what just happened.
So he suggested I try some big
brand. So apparently, here's the thing.
Wow, they smell great.
What happened? Okay, two things to happen. One, basically, I went to go see Leo. It was really quick, and I said speed car. And,
big
how can I say this?
So light and mild. What a relief.
How can I say this? I was driving in a speedy car trying to save Leo, wearing my mud outfit, trying to save him, and trying to escape, but Henry catched us, and luckily, because of that favor, I saved M4. Leo was able to be saved because of our deal. So, yeah. Leo made a deal with him. Two. What happened? After saying Leo, I got a new suit. A black suit. Got a purple car. That's nice. Got a purple car. Beat up, Francesca's, husband.
Hey. What's up?
Hey, Vito. Take a seat.
All right, listen. I've been doing some research into Carlo's business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope, too. And he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
You want me to go kill Frankie?
Okay. So what does this have to do with us?
Of course, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs $2,500 over in France. Then it's another $1,000 to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's $7,500 profit a kilo.
Yeah, but what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand a cut.
So, all right, if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you going to buy
saved.
The stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you.
So, yeah.
What do you two know about the Tongs?
The chinks?
Saved Leo.
Some kind of
I went and go beat up
Francesca's
sister.
That's what I said, the chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations.
After that, my
Chinese
house got
court.
Burned down like a barbecue.
But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders.
When
and they
to
need
kill
middlemen
wearing,
since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
After
yep.
that, blah, 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 blah.
Give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
I'm living at Morty's
house. And we can sell it for
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we going to get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark. The Yid over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35,
well,
we give him 45
guns, my
back.
Clothing, and everything.
That means outtake is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's going to end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't an outlet.
Because Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news. They kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand. I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that.
If you're worrying,
are you guys
have
in
you
or
missed
not?
Anything?
I'm in. Come on.
One big thing, my house got burned down.
20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right now. If we don't take the offer, the towns will just find somebody else.
Come on, Vito. It'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno, then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
All right, guys. Let's do this thing. Where's my car? Oh, there it is. Oh, shit. We can't take Samson. Come on! Look at this girl! She's my favorite! You can't do this to me, guys! I'm gonna go get a new car. So yeah. Save Gelato! Henry, forgave me. Oh, come on.
So who's this guy we're gonna see, Henry?
I say his name's Gelato.
He's one of the only guys in town who will do a loan this big.
I was going
what
to
if
my house.
He doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this
over
guy.
Here, I was wearing a purple shirt.
There ain't nobody else
shirt.
We can get this kind of
made
money
up her
from.
Husband,
there's three
came
of the
back,
guys I know.
The Irish
if you
want to
ask Carlo Frank Vincent for 35 grand, be my guest.
Went to their place wearing a Hawaiian shirt.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't going to talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who saw on the commission.
Yeah? Oh, shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we got to keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure. Wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
Are you kidding me? We're taking loans. After we killed the Irishman, Bobby gave me some new keys to a house. Unfortunately, it's to the dead guy who died during our mission. And the house is a dump. I have no good clothing. Here we are.
Okay, this is it. Stop here.
Money. This better be the place, you idiot. Where's this stupid door? Telemarketer speaking. How can we help you?
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Yeah, we're here to see Burrito. Where is he?
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on you, put them down there. I gotta search you.
I don't have any other guns, you idiot. I only have the pistol. Who's that guy? Is that Dominic?
Hiya, Bruno.
Hey, hello, Dominic. Henry. How's it going? How's you and the Godfather doing?
So,
how's
to
you
what
and Micah?
Do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand and $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should
I can't
I give
believe
that
I lost
much
all the data.
To a
I was playing
guy like you,
and
huh?
I was playing this game.
Convince me.
But I lost
I got
two
a sure
of the
thing.
Levels.
You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
It's a bit steep, even for you. 50 is all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And
Henry,
you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so.
Why are we working with this loan shark? Why? Tell me I don't pay him back. Please tell me I don't have to pay him back. Henry, are you insane? We can't deal with loan sharks. Why are we dealing with a loan shark? I can't believe I lost all my data. Alright. Come on, guys. Let's go deal with the Muranos. Is he bringing a gun? I brought a gun. would Henry ask me? Simple. Bring a gun. Bring a gun. Bring a gun.
The buy books are dipped in apparel, and they're very affordable clothing, so you can look slick and smooth.
Nice job.
Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same quote. I go to church on Sunday, so I ask the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the food's lousy.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's coolie. Ah, God rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
What do you mean?
Easter.
Her pussy?
Ah, that ain't too bad.
Her 1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you guys figuring that out now?
Don't worry, I'll save seats for the both of these. You know, I heard about a long shot named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah, what'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos' joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened?
Went to go beat up
her husband. I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport.
The house got burned down by the Irish guy's cousin.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
Got a new house. The house is a dump. I hate it. I don't understand what just happened.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Shut up. How did this went bad? How did this mission went bad? Oh my god, the game is loading. That's why everything went down.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard.
So what we're gonna do, kill some people?
Now just follow me.
All right, which one, Henry or Bobby?
Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Yo, my man, I'm part of the military. If you're wondering, yes, all my clothes got burned. How do I keep losing my guns? You know, I can't believe it. I lost my favorite gun.
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
I don't know, is it?
All
right, take it away and bring the goods.
Okay,
you're a good
man,
Henry.
Give me the money, please give us the goods.
Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
The drugs, seriously? We're dealing drugs with burritos? Oh, wait a minute. Those are burritos! We're selling burritos to the Mexicanos. Oh, no. Henry, how's the grade? Henry, is this such a good idea?
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It's not like you're eating gum or
it was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wong.
The pleasure was all mine.
See you, Mr. Penis. We're going to go kill some guys.
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Get back in the car.
Alright, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where we headed?
We're gonna get double cross, Henry.
I got it all lined up.
Henry, this ain't gonna go well. We're gonna get double cross, man. Henry, I swear we're gonna get double crossed. Can we please bring out the guns?
Hello,
now?
Gentlemen.
Fuck it,
Henry. Say
you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes. Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
I knew that!
Kill the bastard! Shoot me up!
I told you it was a double cross! I told you, Henry!
Yo, watch out, it
was a double cross! Henry, where the hell are you shooting from?
Here comes more of them!
Hold on!
Henry! I told you!
Shit! Too many of them!
Come on! Run!
I got any of them!
Move your asses!
Seriously, Henry! I told you!
Make it!
Never go well!
Vito, watch out back!
Shut up! Shut up, Bobby! My house got burnt down!
Stay away from the windows,
get him! Stop on the mafia!
Let's get down, man!
Vito! Kick the door in!
What do you mean, kick the door in, Henry? There's guys gonna be waiting in there!
Come on, let's get this shit out of this guy.
Henry, how bad is it? As I told my brother, we never make deals, goddammit.
He's gonna
never make deals in an alleyway!
Alright,
come on, come on.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're
yes.
In trouble. Come on, let's go! Chop, chop!
Please, we're getting shot at.
Nice one.
He's dead. Ew, I got ants crawling at me. Laser and ant. Oh.
You guys see him? I lost him. You guys see him?
Are there ants on me? An ant just crawled up my arm. Sprayed the sink with poison. Whatever.
I lost him. You guys see him?
Oh,
I lost him.
Henry.
You guys see him?
Hey, Moment.
I'm
in. Your plan was a mistake.
This one's mine.
Cover my back.
Why does it feel like I have ants on me?
Part's over.
Oh,
now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed? Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Henry, I have explained this a million times to my brother. Never make deals. One, you need to get double crossed.
Hello,
two,
gentlemen.
Somebody, ambushes.
I think you have
and three,
something
the
for
cops always show up.
Drop the suitcases.
You know, it's kind of obvious that he wasn't caught because of his ugly face. The game crashed. Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? My game crashed. Yep, that stupid recording didn't record properly. I can't believe it, guys. I lost my recording of me playing Titanfall in the last two missions. I will replay them again, but I don't want to bother. Maybe I'll animate what happened. Maybe I'll make an animation to explain what happened. Two times? The game crashed two times. Seriously, I lost my recording, the game crashed, and the game crashed again. I'm not using a DVD. I'm using a downloadable game. And this is the trilogy pack. So why the heck is the game crashing so many times? Yeah, I'm gonna take a shower after this fiasco. I hope the ants are dead or not in the sink and on my clothing. Are you kidding me? Is that time already? Seriously, guys, how did I lose the recording?
All right, fellas, the hot pot's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're
done. Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Like I say a million times, never make deals. You either get double-crossed, two, another rival gang shows up and ambushes you, or three, the cops show up and kill you. And three, never make your deals in stupid docks or alleyways, because let me explain this to you guys. You're gonna die in those places. Please don't
watch our back. Going in.
Ah!
Oh, God, no, no, here comes more of them. Hold on.
Hold on, Henry.
I got him.
Hold on, Henry.
Nice.
I can't take them all.
But there's still too many of them. Come on.
I'm going.
No sense staying up here. Let's get down there.
Oh, I think it's safe up here. It's just a guy with a pistol. What's the problem?
These guys are stuck.
Hey, asshole! Over here!
Nice. Stay sharp,
you know.
Going in.
This
one's
mine.
What are you scared, asshole?
I'm going. Why did you do this, Henry?
Let's go, Vito. You shoot like my sister. Way to get you.
Henry, you look like an enemy. You reverse, dude.
Ah, you're fucking brilliant.
I'm not brilliant, you fool.
Yeah, all right, let's go. Let's go.
Is there anybody back
here? All right, Vito, go. Let's go, you rock
sucker. Henry, go the other way. Henry! Why is there a guy in the window? Not again. I feel like there's a bug in my ear.
Alright, fellas, the hot pot's over. No, we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Yeah, Sunday. Today's Monday. Well, right now it's Tuesday, but whatever. It's nighttime, it's 12 o'clock, and I'm dying here. Please. Skip.
And run like hell. Stupid record player.
Vito, watch out back.
Got a nice vocal
car. Back me up, Vito. Here comes more of them. Being nice.
Hold on.
But there's still too many of them.
Come on.
Yes. Yeah, guys. Look at this. Gonna blow. Tell me there was a checkpoint at least. I don't want to go back through there.
All right, fellas, the hot pot's over.
Are you kidding me?
The exchange in with
Why is there no
Sounds
checkpoint
good
either?
To me.
Where are we headed? Hunters. I got it all lined up.
I'm stuck here. Are you kidding me? Really? We just about escaped, but you guys don't give me a checkpoint. This is Hello. Unbelievable. Skip. Run like hell. Run like hell.
Vito, watch our back. Back me up, Vito. Here comes more of them.
Hold
nice.
On.
But there's still too many of them. Come on.
Why can't I move it? There's somebody in my foot. Go.
No sense staying up here. Let's get down there.
Vito, kick the door in.
I gotta do everything myself. Do I?
Hey, asshole.
Let's go
He's
already.
Take it in.
I got it.
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here. I won't want to get on your...
Again? Really? Why is the game crashing? This is ridiculous. I'll have to fight the machine just to win. Can I just skip this stupid loading?
All right, fellas, the hot pot's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
I wish it was that easy, Henry, but you're an idiot. Why can't I move faster? Come on, let me move faster. I think we're gonna eat more chicken after this.
Vito, watch our back. Back me up, Vito.
Wrong side.
Here comes more of them!
Bing. Hold
nice.
On. But there's still too many of them. Come on!
Where are these dead chaps?
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Please, no more crashing the game.
Let's get down there.
Okay, I need a shower.
These guys just don't fucking learn.
Let time go ahead.
He's mine.
Come on, asshole.
You're fucking dead. Back me up, Vito.
You shoot like my sister. I won't want to get on your bad side.
Shit, you all right?
All right, showtime, Vito.
You shot him. Let's go over there. Chop,
chop. Ants, they're starting to. Why are they?
Come on out.
Why are ants crawling on me? Okay, I'm gonna have to clean up my room. Why are there ants? I'm gonna have to clean my room. Okay, clean my room up. It's just a few snacks. There's a box of snacks I had. Okay, where was I? Right. Oh, the love of God! Why can't we find this guy? He was behind me! Why is my ear itching?
I'm not gonna make it out of here. Now we just gotta make the exchange in with her.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed? Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Dying. Oh, for the love of God. I quit. I am quitting. I'm not quitting. I'm going back. Again and again. Why? I think they're biting me. I think the ants are starting to bite me. I think the stupid ants are starting to bite me. Why? And why do they keep sending me back here? I hate loading. How do I get down? I was battling, but the idiots shut me down. Why did they hide so long? Why am I getting bug bites? And how long do they take to get rid of it?
Let me out of here. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Henry, why is this taking so long? Why is there no checkpoints anywhere in those rooms? I don't understand. Why is there no checkpoints? So who are these idiots anyways?
Hello, Jeff.
I keep saying this. The game is downloadable.
Vito, watch
out. Not
assist. Going in.
How did I get shot already?
Here comes more of them.
Nice.
Hold on.
But there's still too many of them. Come on.
How did I get shot already?
No sense staying up here. Let's get down there.
Why did it fail? Why can't I skip this thing? I am running for my life, dang it.
Man, you're a terrible fucking shot. I'm the best.
Shut up.
Going in. Mine. It's fucking over.
Come on.
Hey, I'm right here, scumbag.
All right, Vito. Go, go, go.
Cover me!
I'm out of there!
Nice one.
Come on, let's go! Catch up!
Why are we just all starting?
Army?
Shut up.
This one's mine.
Not bad. Vito, go, go, go!
Bring it away! First around, eh?
Let's go, Vito!
How am I supposed to move?
Shoot.
Take him out.
Okay, he's dead. We're taking their cars. We are taking their cars. He's taking their cars. Yes, we can. Get in. Oh, for the love of God, there's a dead body. Get in. Why did it take me this long just to win? I'm going to take a shower after this, guys.
What are you trying to kill us?
Jeez.
How did they get
relax,
in?
Relax, will you?
Shit. That was fucking close.
Henry, you're
an idiot. It's not over yet.
They're coming after us.
Henry.
Fuck! Lose them!
Oh, thanks,
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't
real cops. Who else could have known?
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Alright. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse.
My house gets
burnt down. So who's selling this stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said you were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you could hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carlo before you either get bumped off or end up back in the can. The only time you're ever gonna see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job, and that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough.
Yep.
None of that matters after today. Let's just get the Hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing.
We're still gonna meet other scumbags.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we make plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day.
After that,
smooth sailing, fellas.
Got yourself shot, you ended up in a room where you blew up because you didn't kill it, and now you're double-crossing, and now you're evolving us in double-crossings. Henry, you're an idiot.
ACLA, Empire Bay,
trying to kill us or what?
Tell me we're not summoning my
double-crossing. Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
Who am I talking to? Lincoln Smith?
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man, come on in.
Thanks.
Shit! It's smoke! Fuck.
Wow, you don't seem to know how to handle your liquor, you idiots.
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy, we're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right.
Oh, did they have some barbarines? Here's a burrito, some celebrities.
Put it inside, baby, diamond ring. Give that diamond ring to all the time. He gonna take it to a private eye.
His burritos. I love it. That was an easy job. Right. J- Chapter 13. I skipped one chapter because of the mother of God. Joe's apartment.
You ain't even gonna give
how
me a tip.
How do I get out of here?
Want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, want to come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
Why is she taking her bath? $1,000. This is not even the. Yeah. Can we decorate the house? I gotta say, it looks nice. Yep. Nope. Let's see, Joe, do you have any new comic books I can find? No, that's just the window. Oh, thank you, sandwich. I haven't had a fucking sandwich in a while. The house I live in is crap. I'll answer the phone when I'm dead. Sounds is better. No magazines, no nothing. I'm surprised Joe fixed the house. Oh, it's got a new fancy TV. Nice. You know, I prefer the other well, actually, I like this house too. It's just Godfather 2-esque style. What? Who's calling me?
Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
Henry. What kind of problem?
What Eddie gave me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
60 grand.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this.
Oh, so you got out of the bathtub.
Okay. I'll be right there.
Bath with just your underwear on.
Joe, we gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
Hey, you kidding me, Joe? Dude. This is all I had. High school outfit, red jacket. Seriously, all my outfits got burnt because of the house getting on fire. This is all I have. This shitty jacket. This jacket's better than his jacket. High school. Give me the red jacket. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, by the way, how's your restroom? Decoration. Nice. Get out of my house, woman.
Girls, lock up when you leave. Me and Vito got business. So what the hell's going on?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit. Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Taking a break right here. Nice.
Where are we headed?
Lincoln Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
Sounded okay. But Carlo took his car to the take.
Fuck.
Take a break.
Just like
here,
Henry
guys.
Said he'd do if he
Bye.
Found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even...
See ya, brothers.